what? The day that I don't feel passionate or fulfilled about it, then that might be the day that I go, and why am I getting up at 2:30 or 3 in the morning? But luckily, it's fulfilling. I work with a great bunch of people, and they're all so passionate about the job, and I'm as well, so passionate about it. And I think that's where I'm so lucky. First of all, I always joke to people, gosh, thank you for watching so that I don't get fired. That's true. I mean, we all, as journalists, owe our job to the people who are watching or reading or buying the papers or whatever it may be. So, yeah, I'm really grateful still after all these years.